accept the sincere apology. So I'm sorry, Mom, please forgive my fucking blasphemy. Sorry, Mom, sorry, Mom, lessons turn into a cross country PhD. It sucks I got arrested, but that wasn't my PCP. So I'm sorry, Mom, at least it's not a felony. Sorry, Mom, sorry, Mom.
Sorry that I totaled your Corolla. I'm also sorry for writing off that Mazda truck that you bought me. But I still maintain that the Civic was not my fault. Although, with my driving record, I can see why you didn't believe me.
Hey, Mom. Sorry I got Miramichi teen pregnant before a reality show made her look really rad. Sure, I made you the youngest granny on the block, but now I'm the youngest mom of a 17-year-old, so call it a draw?
So you know that time I stole your car and took it joyriding without a license while you were on vacation and got myself a goddamn parking ticket? Of course you don't, but you do now. Sorry, Mom.
Listen, Mom, I'm really sorry about the time you caught me shoplifting a pregnancy test from the drugstore when I was 14 and dating a 21-year-old accountant. But at least it was negative, right?
Child.